First, we'll have prayer for my Muslim brothers and sisters.